Rebels have turned. Defenders, stop the attackers from retaking the Void Star's data core. Go, team!
Unauthorized armaments detected. Unauthorized armaments detected.
He is invincible.
Unauthorized armaments detected.
Yeah.
Download complete. Republic forces have secured the data core. Powering down.
So close! Your defeat has been recorded, but everyone's a winner at heart. Void Star scenario complete.
Section authorized. Restore balance.
We've landed on Iokath.
Perfect timing. Meet me at these coordinates, and watch out for droid sentries.
Clear the area. We need the fleet spire safe before we make camp here.
Understood. May the Force ever serve you.
Maximum eradication. Vivisection authorized.
Play! Neutral ball! Who's gonna go for it first? Beautiful pass by the Frog Dog! Pass by the Frog Dog! Frog Dog score with a beautiful play! Neutral ball! Who's gonna go for it first?
Damn.
neutral ball. Who's gonna go for it first?
Let's have us some fun, Captain.
Restore balance. your people.
I'll report soon, sir.
Should be easy enough.
No has that bad place to number for Lask.
I'll be very happy.
Very well.
Oh,
testing. No survivors. Section authorized.
Commander, welcome back to Iokath.
I'm glad you're safe. What's the latest?
The war's heating up with every passing minute.
You didn't tell us you had company.
Our trigger-happy friend sent these assassins, so I took them captive.
I told you I'm no assassin. I've come to deliver a message from the Republic.
And you are?
Captain Ilara Dorn. It's an honor to finally meet the famed Republic privateer.
I apologize on Captain Dorn's behalf. Her attempts to pluck your Republic heartstrings are embarrassing.
Who are you?
Major Quinn. Advisor to the Empress and loyal servant of the Sith Empire. Like Captain Dorn, I come bearing a message.
Supreme Commander Malcolm wants a word with you, in private.
Empress Asena requests the same. But unlike Malcolm, she's open to a group conference.
Get your leaders on the line. Both of them. It's about time we sort out this mess.
Right away.
Thank you for extending the Empire this honor, Commander.
The Republic's glad to see you. And my son, on Iokath.
Keep me out of this, Malcolm.
Enough!
Supreme Commander Malcolm. Empress Asena. Your armies have started a war over a superweapon of immeasurable power.
Is this the thanks I get for helping you recover from Valen's wrath?
We're grateful for your help, Commander. But I won't apologize.
This ought to be rich.
It's no secret the Eternal Empire nearly wiped out the Republic. We're struggling to rebuild and protect ourselves. The superweapon on Iokath is the key to the Republic's survival. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna watch it fall into the Empire's treacherous hands.
I didn't come here to be insulted.
What are you getting at, Malcolm?
You flew for us once. Made a name for yourself, and a small fortune to boot. Now you can do so again.
Join forces with the Republic. Help us defeat the Empire, and we'll share access to the superweapon and all of Iokath.
The Empire is already my ally. Why should I break that bond to side with you?
Asena tried to steal the superweapon out from under your nose. In my book, that's grounds to dissolve your partnership.
He has a point.
This is absurd. We acted to stop the Republic from raining destruction on our heads. Yours too, Commander.
You walked away from their corruption once before. Now, you can wipe the slate clean.
Help us crush the Republic threat. Once they fall, our empires can both partake in the spoils of Iokath.
Lana, you know the Empire inside and out. What's your take on Asena's offer?
We've already allied with the Empire. If we turn against them now, what message does that send to the rest of our followers?
It tells them we don't honor agreements with traitors. Don't forget, she trespassed on Iokath without your permission.
A small transgression.
If I had to choose, I would join forces with the Empire.
The Republic's a safer bet.
The choice is yours, Commander. Who shall we side with?
We will ally with the Sith Empire.
A wise choice.
Typical Merc. We never should have trusted you. Dorne, do it!
For the Republic!
She got away. We'll deal with her later.
Commander, the Republic has launched their attack.
Fight back with everything you've got. We're on our way. Lana, Major Quinn, defend the Fleet Spire while we hold off the Republic.
May the Force serve us all.
I will defend the Fleet Spire with my life. The Republic doesn't stand a chance.
The Empire needs you, Commander. Major Quinn and I will defend this position.